Previously on The Secret Life of a Zombie Teenager.
Ghosts and zombies don't get along with each other.
Oh, look, there's one.
Let's get him.
Wait. Who is that?
So, we have a new neighbor. He's a ghost.
Ugh, I hate ghosts. Ugh, I can't stand to look at his pasty face anymore. Let's go.
Now you're lucky I even came back.
I'm sorry about that, Sky.
We kind of got a little carried away.
I feel funny now.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Just weird. Anyways, why do zombies and ghosts hate each other so much?
I don't really know, Sky. It's just been a long-lasting rivalry.
It's just their pasty, translucent faces I can't stand.
I wish we could be friends, but of course that's not how it works.
I never want to see a ghost ever, ever again.
I think we should go visit the new ghost neighbor and make him feel welcome, don't you?
I just wish we go and die.
But he's already dead.
Well, then I wish we go die again.
But I don't wanna. Well, as long as he's here, he might as well get along.
Ghosts are stupid. Sadie's making me go visit the new ghost neighbor.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Where's the doorbell?
There isn't even a house. There's not a doorbell.
I thought you smelled something wrong. What do you want?
Oh, we just wanted to welcome you. My name is Sadie, and this is Brittany. It is a pleasure to meet you.
The pleasure is all mine. Now go away.
Oh, wait. What's your name?
Blake.
But I brought you some food.
Really?
I can't believe you brought food for a ghost.
What? I was trying to be nice.
Ghosts can't even eat.
I thought it'd be nice to give the ghost a housewarming gift.
With food?
Oh, I didn't really think it through.
So, how do you feel about zombies?
I hate them. Now leave or I'll possess your soul.
Hi, my name is Brittany, and this is my life as a zombie teenager.